Howdy, my name's Vern, this here's my gang. We're special sort of cowpokes, and we'd like to tell you a little bit about ourselves. Mm-hmm.
We travel all around the West just looking for a chance to satisfy our passion for adventure and romance. We do the things that cowboys do, like fussing with our herds. But what we really love the most is reading words. We're readers. Readers of the open range.
Hey, look, boys, what's that sign say there?
Well, I can read that. It says, Gopher Junction.
Yeah, Dodge City.
Yeehaw.
We read the signs along the road. We fill the wordless gaps. Read labels in our cowboy hats and the cowboy boots and chaps. We do the things that cowboys do, like fussing with our herds. But what we really love the most is reading words. We're readers, readers, readers of the open range. We're readers, readers, readers of the open range.
So you got your Acme cowboy boots on.
Yeah, and I'm wearing my International League of Garmin Workers shirt.
Sometimes we read right into town to get some extra licks. We look around for words to read, that's how we get our kicks. We see them up above the stores along the dusty street. But riding through to read the town is really exciting.
Darn-carnation!
Read. We're readers of the open range. We're readers of the open range. We're readers. Open range.
Oh, look at there. There's Dolphin Gazette.
Oh, yeah, and the dentist.
Oh, look up yonder. It's the feed store. Oh, look, Jake's and Harry the Blacksmith.
Oh, yeah,
Sam's Marilla.
Yeah.
Well, boys, I'd love to stay and read some more, but I think we better head for home.
Yeah.
We can come and find a few more signs on the way.
I hope so. Readers of the open range.
Yeah, we're
readers.
Oh, yeah.
Readers of the open range.